last night seeing her for the first time.